How to log in Telegram on your iPad. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm going to show you how you can log in your Telegram on your iPad. So to know how you can do this, watch this video till the very end. So logging in your Telegram on iPad is no different from Android. Just the difference what you need to do is, on the iPad you need to visit the App Store instead of the Google Play Store. After visiting the App Store, you can simply search for Telegram and then install and update the latest version of Telegram. After you open your Telegram, what you need to do is you need to tap on your phone number. After tapping your phone number, you need to verify your phone number since the verification code will be sent to your device. And after doing the verification and everything, you need to fill out all the information and then your account should be fit right there. After your account is made, you are done. Your Telegram account is already on your device right now. You just need to follow up all the informations and then open and use your Telegram as you would like to. So that's how you can do it. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button and also comment in the comment section below. So that's it. I hope you to see you on the next video. Thank you.